Hello students, we are in the chapter Introduction to Trigonometry. We have taken exercise 8.4 and from there let us do question number 5. Let us read the question. Prove the following identities where the angles involved are acute angles for which the expressions are defined. Here in the first question it is given, so we have to prove this equal to this. So let us write down the left hand side. It is cosec theta minus cot theta whole square. Okay, as we have discussed earlier, if we know the identity among these three first three, then we shall use the identity. If we cannot apply here, then what we will do, we will convert everything in terms of sin theta and cos theta. So here, as we are not able to apply the formula for those first three, that is sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 and the remaining two, so here what we will do, we will convert these two trigonometric ratio into the simplest form, that is in terms of sin theta and cos theta. So cosec theta is 1 by sin theta minus cot theta. In the simplest form it is cos theta by sin theta, so this is whole square. Now what we will do, we will take the LCM. What is the LCM? Sin theta. Sin theta by sin theta is 1 minus sin theta by sin theta is 1 into cos theta, cos theta whole square. Okay, now this can be expressed as 1 minus cos theta whole square. This is sin square theta. Now you can check, we can write like this, 1 minus, this is same thing, cos theta whole square. Now the first identity was sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So from there, what will be this sin square theta? Sin square theta will be equal to 1 minus cos square theta. So let us substitute here. So here this sin square theta is 1 minus cos square theta. So this is equal to, this is 1 minus cos theta whole square. This can be expressed in the form 1 square minus cos theta whole square, which is the form a square minus b square. So this is, as it is whole square, so just like this, x square can be written as x into x. So this, as it is in terms of whole square, so let us write it two times, 1 minus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. Alright dear students, now this is of the form again a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b into a minus b, right? So 1 plus, this is cos theta, 1 minus cos theta. Now you check here, can we cancel? Yes, they are same, so we can cancel these two. 1 minus, this is cos theta, 1 plus cos theta. You can see we have proved the right hand side. Okay, this is done. Now dear students, we have taken question number 2 from number 5. Let us write the left hand side. Here left hand side is cos of A divided by 1 plus sin A plus 1 plus sin A divided by cos of A. These two are in the simplest form, that is in terms of sin A and cos A. Then what to be done? What we'll do? We'll take the LCM. What is the LCM of these two? Okay, we shall just multiply cos A into 1 plus sin of A. Now what is the procedure? These divided by this, what is left? Cos A. This cos A into cos A is cos square A plus, again this divided by this, what is left? 1 plus sin A is left. So 1 plus sin A into 1 plus sin A is 1 plus sin A whole square. 1 plus sin A whole square. Let us simplify it further. This is cos square A. Now this is of the form A plus B whole square, which is equal to A square plus twice AB plus b square. We shall keep this as same, we are not going to change it. Now let us simplify it. This is cos square A, this is 1. If we multiply these two, what will get? 2 sin A plus, this is sin A whole square is sin square A. It will remain same as we have discussed, 1 plus sin A. Okay, now here Let us rearrange the terms cos square a plus this cos square a and this sin square a. Let us write them together. Now there is a doubt, isn't it? Why we have written them together? This 1 and this is 2 sin a. This is cos a 1 plus sin a. Same thing of this denominator we have copied there. Now we have written them together as cos square a plus sin square a is 1 according to the first identity. This is 1, this is 2 sin a. This is same, we are not going to change. Then 1 plus 1 is 2, this is 2 sin a. This is cos a into 1 plus sin a. Here you can see in the numerator we can take 2 as common. So if 2 is common, what will be left? 1 plus this 2 is taken common, so only sin a is going to be left. Cos a 1 plus sin a. They are same. We'll cancel them. This is 2 into what is left? 1 by cos a, which is 2 sec a. 1 by cos a is sec a. So this is the right hand side. All right, students.